Cane Corso can't be a good canine officer. False. Even though Cane Corsos are not the most common police dogs compared to German Shepherds or Rottweilers, they have been successfully trained and enlisted as canine in the past. They make good police dogs as they descended from Roman war dogs and are prolific at both attack and defense. They're obedient dogs, eager to get down to business and do their tasks properly. This makes them efficient at many different kinds of police work.